There are instances in the military when hazing, bullying, or roughhousing cross the line and becomes sexual assault. Fear of retaliation can be a barrier to reporting these incidents, especially when they involve sexual assault. But not reporting this misconduct harms the entire military community. The ripple effect of hazing, bullying, and sexual assault promotes a toxic environment. It sends a false message that there are no consequences for those who fail to comply with our standards. It is a direct threat to the trust we require to field a ready and capable military force. It impacts cohesion among unit members and can cause failure in our mission to protect and defend our nation's interests. Think about it. How are sexual assault reports treated in your unit? You may be thinking you haven't seen many people report. That's because those affected by sexual assault fear they may not be supported. Anytime a service member experiences backlash for reporting a sexual assault, it influences others not to report. Unreported incidents mean increased risk for others. Staying silent and not reporting does not guarantee that retaliation can be avoided. It's estimated that only 1 in 3 service members report sexual assault. What can retaliation look like? It can include unfavorable personnel actions, like being marked down on an evaluation or not getting a desired training opportunity, excessive or unjustified disciplinary action, being left out of unit activities, cyberbullying, acts of cruelty, or even threats of physical or psychological abuse. If any of these occur as a result of someone's sexual assault report, then this may be a form of retaliation prohibited by military law. SARCs and SAPR victim advocates who respond to sexual assault reports are also able to assist with retaliation brought to their attention. Individuals have the option to speak with the Inspector General if they desire to have an investigation outside of command. The SAFE helpline is another resource that can connect you to professionals who can provide support if you need to talk to someone about sexual assault or retaliation. No one deserves to experience backlash for reporting or intervening in a serious crime like sexual assault. Those who experience it must feel comfortable coming forward to report without fear that their lives or careers will be harmed. You can help create a climate in your unit that does not tolerate sexual assault or retaliatory behavior. Courage to speak up fuels change.